salmon are an indicator of the changes that are happening in the environment, and what the salmon are telling us now is that conditions for native fishes in California are not going in the right direction because of climate change and because we expect that conditions will get warmer and drier. We're very concerned about salmon populations.